Hi, and welcome to a short video in which I'm going to address the question, is OneLaunch malware? Absolutely not. OneLaunch is not malware. Malware is something that's been designed and developed to actually harm you, harm your user experience, and harm your computer in general. OneLaunch is the opposite. We've built OneLaunch to make your user experience on your computer better. We want to make your day-to-day digital experience on your desktop PC and on the web more convenient, productive, and intuitive. And that's what we've built OneLaunch for, to enhance your Windows experience. OneLaunch can only be installed to your computer with your absolute consent. And in addition, if it's something you don't enjoy or find value in, it's extremely easy to uninstall through add or remove programs on your Windows operating system. I think one of the best ways to answer the question is OneLaunch malware or not, is just to show you what it is. So follow my mouse top left to where you see the OneLaunch dock present at the top of my personal computer. Top left on the OneLaunch dock is the OneLaunch custom dashboard. Here you'll find things like daily news and daily weather. To the right of the custom dashboard is a very, very convenient place to search the internet. Upon clicking my query or entering my query for dogs, it opens very, very quickly in your OneLaunch custom Chromium browser. In addition, further right on the OneLaunch dock is your apps marketplace that you can find by clicking the gray plus icon. Here, we've jam-packed in your apps marketplace all sorts of apps and features and widgets to help you day-to-day in your digital environment. Think of things like maps and directions, basic calculations, changing your wallpaper on your desktop, checking the speed of your internet, finding recipes to get inspired as to what to cook tonight, playing games, and so, so much more. All these things we assist you with from the OneLaunch Apps Marketplace. Further, on the top right of the OneLaunch dock, there's additional things like a screenshot tool, a clipboard history tool, and then a really cool microphone and camera privacy tool that basically allow you to toggle on and off access for software on your computer to actually use your mic and camera, to give you full control if you don't want yourself or anyone to be using that mic and camera at a certain point, just toggle it off. So you can see how much value we're giving you just from the OneLaunch dock itself. If you ever want to close the dock, very quickly from the top right hamburger menu, simply click Close Dock. So the last thing I want to do is just search the malware definition. And let's see, okay. Again, open up that result quickly in your OneLaunch Chromium browser. So like I said before, malware is software that is specifically designed to disrupt, damage, or gain unauthorized access to a computer system. Or as we go further down, software designed to interfere with a computer's normal functioning. And then Wikipedia, software intentionally designed to cause damage to a computer server, client, or computer network. So after we've been through those definitions, after I've showed you what OneLaunch is, it is just so clear that we absolutely aren't malware. We're really trying to build OneLaunch for you to enhance your Windows experience. If you have questions about OneLaunch or want to learn more about the features and functionality, please go through other videos we have on our YouTube channel. Please go to onelaunch.com to the support section where you can get to our knowledge base and read through countless articles we've put together for you explaining the OneLaunch features and functionality. Or simply go to onelaunch.com and find our contact page and reach out with your question, inquiry, or feedback, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. We hope you continue to enjoy OneLaunch, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you for watching.